Sakonin.
Sakonin micro and it Sakonin Sadip Raconoids. Then antimicrobial acid was done against three microbes like Staphylococcus aureus, E. coli, and Salmonella typhi to determine the effects of this plant on these microbes. And we will see that this plant is used in medicinal domain and other domains of life. In introduction, the terrestrial ammonium is from the family called Solanacea and is used in the treatment of some diseases. Like other plants, in general, plants still have potential for producing new drugs. Our discovery was done by phytochemical screening to show the presence of some elements as alkaloids, tannins, saponins, polyphenol compounds, carbohydrates, cadenolides, and essential oils. The terrestrial ammonium is used in Rwanda like a medicament. But till now, no research is focused especially on phytochemical screening and antimicrobial activity. So this research will help people to identify different components of the terrestrial ammonium and their side effect against microorganisms so that it can be used in medicine against diseases caused by microorganisms. General objective of this research is to carry out phytochemical screening and antimicrobial activity of the terrestrial ammonium growing in Rwanda, but is focused on roots and leaves. Specific objectives are to extract phytochemicals from leaves and the roots by the use of methanol as solvent. Then we will screen for alkaloids, saponins, and polyphenols and flavonoids. Then we did antimicrobial activity of extract against E. coli, Salmonella typhi, and Staphylococcus aureus. Like literature reported, the terrestrial ammonium has many common names according to countries and languages. It is called Jameson wheat in English, Pomme épineuse in French, Wizilinga in Kinyarwanda. Its family is Solanacea, as I said. You can find this place, this plant, everywhere in waste places, and it can grow in any type of soil. These pictures are showing different parts of this plant, like here. This is showing fruits and the leaves. This is showing flowers of this plant, and this part is the root of the terrestrial ammonium. Active compounds screened for this plant are hyoscyamine, acrosiamine, and methionine. These compounds are very poisonous and acting as pain killer. The structure of some of these compounds are illustrated, like this is atropine, scopolamine, and hyoscyamine. In the use of the terrestrial ammonium, we see that the terrestrial ammonium can be used in many domains of life, like in medicinal domain, it is used in the treatment of asthma, gastrointestinal problems, headaches, and spasmodic snake bites and tumors. It has antibiotic, antispasmodic, and narcotic properties. It can also be used in other domains, like it is smoked in the world. For example, in India, they smoke it in a place of they smoke it to get relaxed and to sleep well for these reasons. methodology used for this study is All samples were collected around here, Kisti Garden, and deposited in a lab here in our lab of chemistry, where